to Madison Square Garden in New York, New York. It's Tuesday Night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for the second meeting of the season between the New York Knicks and the Oklahoma City Thunder. The Thunder coming off a hard-earned win in their previous game against Brooklyn. Jeff, what were you most pleased with in their previous game?
When you're talking about what wins and what loses in the NBA, people often overlook one of the key reasons.
Alrighty, yo, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. DG94, here with another NBA Live My Career Gameplay. And today, we are taking on the Oklahoma City Thunder. The Thunder! We're going to try to see if we come out here with this win against KD and these boys. And we're going, yeah. Give me that lane. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Starting off the game the right way. Got my hair cut. If you actually thought I was going to keep that hairdo, you got me fucked up. I'm not keeping that hairdo. No. Not going to be able to do it. So, yeah. We're sitting here, we're taking on Oklahoma City Thunder. Give me that lane. Why I can't get no foul? And I gotta say this too, man. Shout out to the boy Flight, man. Everybody think I hate on the dude. I don't hate the guy. I just don't like when he fakes that shit. Now he's being real. He's being real about it now. He's being real with himself now. He's accepting the fact that this game is ass. He's not faking his reactions. He's not trying to do this for views. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm proud of him. Shout out to the boy Flight, man. I'm proud of him. Welcome to the dark side, my friend. I just wanted you to stop being fake and just start being real with yourself, man. Quit lying to the people, man. You know the goddamn good and well this game is ass right now. Last year's game, I can understand, because I actually like last year's game too, but this year's game, fuck no. Fuck no, baby. Hell no. Wide open, Melo. Hello. Ah, come on. It's a make or miss league. If they're to win this game, of course, and nobody's in the seat. Defense does not exist. That's the main problem with defense not existing. They don't rotate. Nobody rotates. Everybody just stands there and let. Oh my God, dude! I can't make that shot, really.
Tremendous job, right?
Wow.
Getting his hand up, mirroring the ball. Nice ball movement.
I don't even know what the fuck going on right now. Why are we losing?
You know, Jeff, it was a puzzling decision.
He better not make that. Oh my God, dude.
Coach who had so much success. But Billy Donovan, I know you know him well. He's a heck of a coach.
He is, and he replaces
Let's go.
A great coach in Scott Brooks. I think Billy is going to be a really good NBA head coach and is a great fit for this Oklahoma City team.
Give me that shit. Give me that shit. That's another thing too about this game. Like when you steal the ball, it makes you run in the opposite direction of where the ball is going when you steal it. I hate that so much. They make the ball go in the opposite direction of where you stole it. So the ball just goes everywhere. So the ball just pops out of their hands and it goes anywhere. I hate that so much. Wow. Good pick. Alley-oop. Let's go.
Oh, beautiful pass, and he lays it in. They need a timeout here. The Thunder up by 7.
I don't understand this game at all. I don't.
Into the game. Even though the Durant injury last year, Jeff, was so
difficult
for the Thunder. How about the play of Russell Westbrook? He was missed a triple-double one stretch of the season.
Incredible year for Russell
no
Westbrook.
No way. He too was what? I'm right there, dude. This game, dog, I swear, man. Every time you face the cover athlete, man, they don't fucking miss. Thank you. Right back here. There you go. Right. Pass out to Melo. Look at the passing, though. The passing in this game is terrible, dog. Both games have terrible passing. Let me just state that for the record right now. Both games are terrible when it comes to passing. Put it up. There you go. I'm going to just keep it 100 with you. Both games are terrible when it comes to passing. This game is terrible at passing just because the ball just goes everywhere when you throw it out when it comes out the player's hands. But in 2K, you can't pass the ball at all. And look, oh my God, dude, what the fuck, man? What the fuck is this? Is this 2K15? What the fuck? Nobody on that fucking team is missing right. Nobody on the Oklahoma City Thunder is missing right now, bro. This don't make no fucking sense, yo. I understand Russell Westbrook is the cover athlete, but dog, come on, bro. It's some bullshit. I contested like 4 of this man's shots, and he made every single one of them. It's like my defense just doesn't matter. You ain't going nowhere, bro. You ain't going nowhere. He gonna make that. Okay, good, good, good. I was gonna say, paint cheese is real, man. Make him a special, special player. Come on, you gotta be shitting me.
Looks like the coach is gonna make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. He curls.
Pass out to the perimeter. Quick feedback.
Gets it off. That's a 2-pointer.
Yeah, that's my rebound. Oh my God, man. This game is stupid, yo. This game is stupid. Oh. I don't know what is going on today. What, did they boost up Hall of Fame or something? Like, what, or superstar difficulty? Because I'm getting cheese right now, man. I'm getting cheese for some odd reason. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Plays a lot of humility, but you know he feels he's the best player on the floor every time he steps on the court.
Let's go. And I'm still at a 52. This is another thing too. I hate the performance grade does not boost up. Your performance grade do not go up anymore. You only get 1 point for everything you do. Why is everything just 1 point now? If I play good defense, look, oh my God, I'm contesting this dude shot. He won't miss. Look at that. 6 for 6. Are you serious? I understand it's Russell Westbrook, but what the fuck, man? What the fuck? Oh my God, dude. This game is buns, yo. This game is ass, yo. You play good defense, it don't even matter. What the fuck is this? Is this 2K15? The fuck is this? This feel like 2K15 right now. What the fuck is going on? Let's go. I contest every shot this man throws up, and he went 6 for 6, dude. 6 for fucking 6. He finna make. Oh my God, that's some bullshit. But if that was me, I wouldn't get a foul call. I don't understand that. I used to get my foul calls on 2K. You remember NBA Live 15? I used to get my foul calls all the fucking time. But now, I don't get my foul calls no more. I don't understand this. I don't understand how this game works no more. I don't. I used to get my foul calls all the fucking time. But now, I don't get no foul calls. I give no respect from the refs no more. Like, and they got a draw. They got a attribute where you can draw fouls. I got that up to like an 80 right now. And you telling me that... me having an 80, I can't draw fouls with an 80. I got to draw fouls like a 90 something. Of course, that always happens. Russell Westbrook, Derrick Rose, John Wall, any explosive like point guard is going to do that every single time. They're just going to dunk it on everybody. I don't know, understand why, but it's like playing. It's like playing against these guys are like just. I don't understand it, man. I don't. And once again, that fucking free throw thing, it disappears after your second free throw, which I don't understand. Look at that contested jump shot, and he still makes it, man. I'm doing the best I can, and Russell Westbrook, oh my God, dude. The fuck is this? Wow, and I couldn't make that. That was my layup right there, man. Of course, we don't rotate. Of course, we don't rotate into the paint to stop that. No rotation into the paint. I exposed a lot of this shit a long time ago. And one foul. I had to change my shot in midair. You telling me I couldn't get a wow? I'm getting cheese right now. This is 2K15 in a nutshell right now. This is 2K15 in a nutshell right now, man. For real. I'm getting cheese right now, dude. What the fuck? I'm getting cheese. That was a steal. That was supposed to be a steal. Oh, how you fake a hand? You cannot sit there and tell me. Oh my God. Get that shit out of here. Let's go.
Jeff, pound for pound, Russell Westbrook, could he be the most dynamic player in the league?
You know, Mike, please make that.
You remember back when Mark Jackson and I, when we were working with you, had that discussion on what does pound for pound mean? Who cares pound for pound? It's just, are you there or aren't you there? He's there. He's a great competitor. What does pound for pound mean?
He's a small guy, but he's as ferocious as anybody.
No, small is Muggsy Bogues. Russell Westbrook is 6'4". On the ball.
Fuck, that was my fault.
Strong,
of course.
Tough, fearless, competitive. He's not small. He's strong.
On the ball.
That was my fault.
Timeout call here late.
Even though I normally do strip niggas in the paint, but that's another story for another day. Some bullshit, yo. How we down by this much, dog? We usually be blowing teams out. Fuck.
Strong rebound by Ibaka.
We usually be blowing teams out, man. It's like, but for some odd reason, it's like every time, it's like, I gotta go, oh, hell no.
Off the dribble for the layup. Sweet adjustment, but can't get it to drop.
Hey, that's good offense right there. But if they don't convert those easy shots, their lead will evaporate.
Lopez.
Yep.
He's averaging 6 points.
The fact that Robin Lopez went from the top of the key straight to the basket with no problem, it didn't even get fouled, just shows how low the IQ is in this game. The IQ in this game was very high last year. I will, like y'all don't understand. I played that game last year, and fucking Serge Ibaka knocks down a three. I swear to God, both games do this to me every fucking game. Serge Ibaka knocks down a fucking three in every fucking game I play now. What the fuck is wrong with these games, man? Serge Ibaka cannot fucking shoot threes, man. That shit is luck. That nigga cannot shoot, bro. That shit is fucking luck, yo. Why you pass it back,
nigga? Now he moves around the defender, puts it up for two, can't get it to go down.
We're seeing some outstanding defensive work, forcing the offensive team into.
That's fucked up, though. The computer can rotate pretty good, but it's come to art.
Gets it to go. What's the foul? And the foul is called against Anthony. Picks up his third person.
Oh, my. That is a big time finish right there.
I don't understand this game, bro. I don't understand the logic of this game. This game has no logic. The IQ is just fucking terrible all around. Athletic point guards are overpowered as fuck. Except for me. For some odd reason, I'm not overpowered and I'm an athletic point guard. I'm a slasher. I got an 80 dunk overall. Why am I not dunking on everybody, man? Russell Westbrook gets to dunk on everybody. John Wall gets to dunk on everybody. Derrick Rose gets to dunk on everybody.
Westbrook jump shot.
And finally, he misses a shot that I didn't even contest. That time I didn't even contest the shot. There you go. Let's go. This is some bullshit, yo.
And he just fires it up in the final seconds. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end.
Of course I got some on the bench. Look at that. Sit on the bench. Look what happens. 13-point lead. Me sitting on the bench, but we were only down by like six. 6 or 8 points throughout the whole game, but now we're down by 13, and now look what's going to happen. The cheese is going to become so real now. Come on, EA. How you going to sit there and say, we ain't going to have no cheese in our game? We ain't like that. We ain't like 2K. We ain't going to have no cheese in our game. Don't expect any cheese to be in our game anytime soon. What the fuck is this then? Russell Westbrook going 6 for 6, and I'm contesting every single shot he threw up. He should have missed all them shots. When Russell Westbrook is being reckless, 9 times out of 10, he's normally not going to make all his shots. When he's playing as reckless as he was playing before. And look at that. Serge Ibaka knocking down threes. This don't make no fucking sense, yo. Serge Ibaka is a not fucking, cannot fucking make threes. He cannot fucking make threes, yo. He cannot fucking make threes. I'm sorry. He cannot fucking make threes. That shit is fucking luck, yo. That shit is fucking luck. He cannot make threes. And that better go in. Because I realize now you gotta hold it when it gets to the circle. When it gets to the circle, now you gotta hold it. You can't just let it go up to the circle and then release it. No, you gotta hold it so that way the ball goes through. And I hate that. NBA career, Kevin Durant's been known as a humble superstar, a real gentleman. But we've seen now that hunger for a championship. We've seen a little bit of a nasty streak in him, one that just wants to do anything to win a title.
It is, and I think he's feeling the heat to try to deliver a champion.
Oh, what a beautiful play. Look at that. Cut it down to just 11 points, man. Even though we should be down. The way I feel like we're playing right now, I feel like we're leading the category because we're scoring in the paint a lot. But it seems as if these dudes just can't fucking miss for some odd reason, which is why they have the lead. And then stupid shit like that still happens where they'll just stand there and let the shot clock run out instead of actually doing something. I mean, I'm not complaining because we get the ball back and all, but still, like, the IQ in this game, like I said, the IQ in this game is still fucking terrible, yo. He was in the restricted area. He was in the fuck. No. 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 He was in the fucking restricted area, yo. He was in the fucking restricted fucking area, yo. Hell nah. Hell nah. Oh my god, he was. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me see how he set up. No, he was moving. He was moving. He wasn't even set. He just fucking oh my god, dude. This is another problem with this game. The fucking charge cheese. Now the charge, it's not like 2K's charge cheese. It's just fucking to the fact where it's like you don't even have to hold down the button. They don't even have to set their feet to get a charge. It's like all they gotta do is just go into the animation. It's an automatic charge. I don't understand this fucking game. This game has no fucking logic behind it, man. This, what the fuck were you doing, EA? Then that shit happens. I fucking hate this game, yo. I fucking hate it. I want my money back, yo. I really do. Fucking hate it, yo. They don't even have to set their fucking feet, yo. He didn't even set his feet. He was still moving. That should have been a blocking foul. Then this shit happens. I hate how your free throw percentage goes down. Look at, oh my god. Then the fucking, oh. Fuck this game, man. Fuck NBA Live, yo. This game is ass. Shitty ass game, man. Shitty ass product. Some bullshit, man. The fuck is this, yo? The fuck did y'all do? What, did y'all come out with another patch or something? What the fuck happened? I've been playing on superstar difficulty this whole time and now I'm getting cheesed out the ass, yo. Serge Ibaka knocking down threes left and right. Russell Westbrook can't miss. Fucking charge cheese. The fuck is going on? I mean, at least keep the game balanced. The game ain't even balanced now. It's like, the fuck do you want me to do? Of course he fucking makes a contested good. Oh my god, dude. This is 2K15. This is 2K15. This is just fucking cheese all around, yo. This is complete fucking cheese, yo.
Adams looking to operate from down low.
This is complete fucking cheese.
Tomorrow. Curling in. Fakes the drive, but steps back. Not able to hit. Late in the shot clock, you know it's difficult because somebody's going to try to take you in a one-on-one situation. Excellent team defense.
Bro, I should have 100 teammate grade. I can never get 100 teammate grade because they lowered how you get your points now for your teammate grade. Everything is 1 point now. That don't make no fucking sense. That's just as bad as 2K in a fucking VC right now, yo. He's ass. That shit.
Shot for two, misses. Hey, that's a tough shot right there.
The rebounding in this game is a joke. The defense in this game is a joke. The fucking everything in this game is a fucking joke because there's no logic and the IQ is just fucking terrible.
Morrow, whoa, nice looking drop step there. Nice ball movement. Morrow goes to the goal.
You better not make that. Oh, what the fuck? That's some bullshit right there. That is some straight up bullshit right there. EA just did some straight up disrespectful bullshit right here. Hold up, bro. Hold on, bro. I know y'all just saw this, bro. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, bro. Look at that. Contested the shot perfectly. Look at that. Contest the shot. Okay. Misses. Look at that. Just stands there. And then oh my god, then look at that, he does a stupid animation. He didn't even just take it. See, this is why EA, I said animations are everything, because that's not logical. If he's going to do an animation like that, 9 times out of 10, he should miss that, yo. He should definitely miss that. That does not make fucking sense, yo. For real. That does not make fucking sense, yo. And the fact that Robin Lopez did not just react and get the ball, or Melo didn't run up and get the ball, bruh. This some bullshit, yo. This is straight bullshit. This game has no logic. The IQ is terrible. Defense is a fucking joke.
And New York calls a timeout, board, and they need to talk it over.
This is some bullshit, yo.
You do it by getting more shots.
I don't even want to play on superstar difficulty now after this shit. Does this feel like some fucking cheese, yo? When the fuck did they patch this shit, yo? They made this shit 10 times more difficult than how it's been for the past couple of games. Like, for the past couple of games now, I've been having no problems. This is some straight up cheese right now, fam. The fuck is this? And of course, Russell Westbrook jumps from the fucking 3-point line straight to the basket, yo.
Oh, he takes him off the dribble. Throws it down. Hey, sometimes good offense.
That's all I can do. I can't shoot.
There's nothing to be ashamed with on that possession. That was a well-defended, well-contested shot. To Ibaka. Serge Ibaka with 8.
Of course, they would have me switch on to Serge Ibaka when I'm trying to find where Russell Westbrook is.
Team closing in to Anthony. He's averaging 14 points per game this season. The two defenders can
no foul call. I haven't. This is some bullshit, yo. The fact that I'm not getting foul calls is straight bullshit. This is straight bullshit, yo.
To
I don't even want to play this game no more. I was planning to do a second game after this, but now I don't even want to play this game no more, yo. This game is ass, yo. This game is fucking cheesing, yo. This game is exposing itself right before our very eyes. The game is fucking cheesing. This is straight up cheese right now. The way we playing the game of basketball right now, we should have the lead, yo. Because I've been playing good defense, but the only problem is our guys aren't rotating. Russell Westbrook is jumping from the three-point line straight to the basket every fucking time. Come on, man. This is not realistic basketball, yo. I'm finna say, because I didn't even want to take that. I tried to pump fake that shit, yo. But like I said, they don't have a lot of animation, so they put you in an animation so you can't do everything that you fully want to do. And look at that, Russell Westbrook, man. You cannot stop this, man. This is some bullshit, yo. This is straight up bullshit. This game is pure garbage, garbo, doo-doo juice, ass. Both games are ass, bro. That's the sad part about this shit. Both games are ass. But if that was Russell Westbrook, that would have been highlight play of the game. That was Russell Westbrook. That would have been the highlight play of the game. I'm telling you.
I like what I see. Keep attacking the basket. To the basket, Anthony with a pretty touch of the rim on a terrific set.
This is some bullshit, yo.
Body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Excellent feed. Gets to the rim.
I remember when this game used to be balanced, yo. This game used to be fun. This used to be the game that I could get away from when 2K was on that bullshit, yo. When 2K was on that bullshit, I go straight to this game and I just play this game for the rest of the day. No problems, no worries, no nothing. I can record as much shit as I wanted to, yo. But now, this game is exactly like 2K now. I don't even want to play this now. I don't even know what I want to play now. When 2K be on that bullshit, this is the game that I go to. But because this is some bullshit, yo. Play on superstar difficulty and we just now getting to this cheese, yo. This is some straight bullshit. And the way we playing, we should have mounted a comeback. The way we played throughout this whole game, we should have had a comeback in place, yo. A comeback should have been in place, but it's like I said, there's no IQ in this game this year. It's like the game is dumbed down to the point where it's just okay, give the win to the better team. This is just like 2K. They don't focus on when you got a mismatch in your matchups. It don't matter, yo. They always find some way to cheese you out. What the fuck? I was trying to shoot it, and I passed it out. What the fuck? I was trying. This. Oh my god! I pressed the square button. You saw me getting ready to take up for a jump shot, right? And then he passed out. I didn't press the X button. I simply pressed the square button, and he passed out for some odd reason. I did not press the X button. I can guarantee you. I've been shooting the ball like this all day. And then I take one jump shot. The animations in this game have ruined. The game animations are terrible, bro. Animations are terrible. Gameplay is terrible. When your gameplay is terrible and your animations are terrible, you can't go no higher than a fucking 4. You can't go past a 4, yo. You can't go past a 4 out of 10. You cannot go past a 4 out of fucking 10, yo. When you have horrible animations and horrible gameplay, you cannot go past a 4 out of 10.
And even though some of them smiled and shook hands with the other guys after the game,
this is some bullshit, yo. We should have mounted a comeback the way we were playing, yo. The momentum of how we were playing the game, we should have mounted a comeback. But there's no momentum in this game. There's no realistic aspects in this game. Both games suffer from this shit. 2K suffers from this shit too. They don't have realistic aspects either, which is why you can't mount comebacks.
This segment wouldn't be complete without a look at
the way the momentum was rolling with us, we should have been able to come back and knock this down to a 2-point lead.
Russell Westbrook.
I don't even want to play this game now. I'm done, yo. I'm done. I'll play this game fucking tomorrow, yo. Give y'all a Thursday game just like that, yo. I'm done, yo. This is some straight bullshit.
Here's a look at the numbers.
These are the top plays of the game.
Number three.
This is straight bullshit, yo.
Number two. Number one.
And with our league scores, here's the latest from around the association.
We didn't want to play this game now. This game just pissed me off.
And now we've got the Eastern Conference standings.
We should have mounted a comeback, though, for real.
Check out the upcoming games for the New York Knicks.
On some real shit, though, that we should have mounted a comeback, yo.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. And it's been our pleasure.
This is unacceptable. I can't even deal with this shit now. Fuck EA, man. Fuck NBA Live. I hope this shit go out of business. I hope it do. I hope this game get canceled next year. I really hope it do. Because this is the product you going to put out. You might as well not even make a game next year, bruh. This is straight garbage. The fuck is this shit, yo?